Welcome to Whittleton Creek. This is the last stand. We now know the leader's location. However, you will need to do some recon to make sure you get the right target. We do know this. They are attending a secret meeting. We also know that they have red hair. They are wearing glasses. They are wearing a hat. And has a tattoo. We have further intel that informs us that the target enjoys reading. And they see themselves as a foodie. That's all I have for you at present. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
Thank you.
The leader is eliminated. Well done, 47. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
Honey, it's me.
You called?
Yes, I know they're coming for dinner. I have to finish my rounds first. I thought this was supposed to be a quiet Saturday, but there are just so many letters. I got a package for Batty as well. Did you know he was engaged in a lawsuit against Janus, that old Russian guy I talked about? No, there's only me here to cover it. I would love it if someone else could help. Even if it was only with that package to Batty. He talks and talks, and I just don't have time for that today. All right. I'll call you when I'm over by the bus. Bye, honey.
Oh, hello there. I'm Charles Blake, chairman of the Homeowners Association.
Listen, I swear I have a license for it. I just don't bring it with me.
You can't just confiscate my property. I need it
to get rid of an aggressively invasive mold in this poor old man's backyard.
Calm down, Double E. Let's take a deep breath.
I have to tell you.
Oh? Man, we have some weird noises. I'll have a look around. Hey!
Well done, 47. This will make anyone think twice before turning to a life of crime.